This is your favorite leftist, His name is Boots Riley, 93 seconds.
When we made our first stuff, we made it so that people could listen to it in their car, That's how you got publicity for your songs, was that somebody was driving around in their car playing your music loud. And that dictated a certain tempo, and that was a slow tempo. Our first couple albums, a lot of the songs were like 68 beats per minute and things like that. And as we started performing, started realizing that, hey, these aren't really working. We wanted to rock the show. And so we started making music along with growing with being open to new kinds of music and being open to letting a lot of our influences in. We started making music that we thought would rock a live show. And so that changed a lot. I'll make a piece of music that elicits a strong emotion from me. And then I'll try to figure out what ideas I have, what ideas those emotions are connected to.
Boots Riley, man, the cool shadow box, kind of haunted house, occupied camp explosion inside of the YBCA Forum. Gotta be there.